Hey everybody, today I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois, and I thought you might like a look at this really nice looking Shoebox Ford. This is a 1951 Ford two-door sedan, and it's looking pretty mean in that black, so I thought we'd take a closer look at it here. You can see in 51 there was definitely no shortage of chrome, and it's all looking nice and smooth on this one. Got the Ford badge right here in the center of the hood. And you can see how shiny that paint is. It's almost like a mirror. Nice airplane inspired hood ornament up top here. It's definitely looking slick. Nice set of chrome wheels on there. Nice smoothies with wide whites. Got your V8 badges here on the fenders. It is still powered by the original Flathead V8. We'll take a look at that in just a minute here. Of course, these have a divided windshield. All the glass on this car looks good. Nice chrome mirrors. They've added these chrome visors over the windows. They've completely redone the interior, as you can see. Nice split back bench seat up front here. It definitely looks nice and cushy. I mean, it's almost like a couch in there. Okay, we'll take a closer look. Of course, door panels to match. Still has the big factory wheel with a full horn hoop. And a nice looking dash on this car too. Got your wipers there, headlights, 100 mile per hour speedometer. Showing 92,000 miles on the odometer. I don't know if that's correct or not. And there's actually a multi-gauge built into the center of that speedo. Pretty cool. Has an AM radio there in the dash, but looking really nice in here. It is a 3-speed manual on the column with overdrive. Very nice. Door shuts nice and solid as it should. Just nice bits of trim all the way around this car. Pretty impressive looking set of taillights there. They've actually added the blue dots to these to give a little hot rod touch. It's parked in here a little tight, so we'll just do the best we can. But you can see it's got a big chrome bumper out back as well. A matching Ford emblem here on the trunk lid. Really nice paint on this car. It's definitely slick. Here, we'll take a quick peek down the other side here. I mean, just a nice straight car. I mean, you can see how that car reflects in the side of it. Here, let's go ahead and pop open the hood and take a look under there. All right, as you can see, it's definitely looking sharp under the hood here as well. They've got everything painted nicely. And like I said, that is the original Flathead V8. Still has the factory style air cleaner up top, and you can see they painted it in two-tone. It's definitely a nice look. Nice new battery in there as well. But I mean, it's just looking ultra clean under there. Very nice. Okay, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1951 Ford two-door sedan. Nice straight southern car, re-chromed bumpers. I say it runs and drives good. But I mean, I definitely thought it was worth taking a look at. It sure looks sharp in that black. Very nice. Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.